What's going on YouTube? This is going to be part two of my Crash 1 game. And I left off, we just beat Hogwild, so I'm going to continue on Native Fortress. Yeah, so right where we are continuing right where we left off. Check it. See if I can just keep this up, because I remember I was doing good when I ended. I gotta get hyped, because I do better when I'm hyped. Let's see here. Alright, Mr. Crash Bandicoot. Fruit. Whatever. Upsidaisy. Get these things. Not a good way to start off. Not a good way to start off. Get these fruit. That's hilarious. Die to the first enemy. Not again.
Budabaga.
Budabaga. Okay. I like this guy. Oh, the monkey's gone too. Hey, took out the monkey. Monkey. Okay. Down. Okay, be careful. Fire, didn't even see it. Checkpoint. What's up, buddy? Hit it while I'm on it, why not? Hit it while I'm on it. Okay, going pretty well. I shouldn't have said nothing. Okay. Let's see if we get this. Concentrate. Terrible. These things. Okay, checkpoint, awesome. At least there's a checkpoint, thank God. I'm doing terrible on the actual jumps. Okay. Keep moving. Okay. Those bounce? I thought I was just gonna, like, I was gonna land. Oh! Dang it! Monkey, man. Okay, concentrate. Clutch up. Starting this terribly. Okay. Don't think, do. Okay, yeah, I think, though. What's up, monkey? Fly! Oh, I don't like these guys. Give me that life. Okay. Oh. Okay. Whew. Oh. No. Oh. Check that. Thank goodness. Great balls of fire! Really? Okay, you helped me kinda. That was kinda awkward. That was really awkward actually. Go, go, go! Okay, come up here. Big life! That doesn't hurt me. Got nervous. Monkey! We ascend the top. Oh, bonus. Almost left the bonus. Almost left it. Almost. 5 boxes? Well, at least we don't lose lives in the bonus. That's terrible. Okay. That's it. Wow, I'm terrible at those. It was still good, that was bonus. Bonus time, bonus. Okay. Up there. This, now here's the clutch part. Go forward! Okay, good. That was a lot harder than I thought, I don't know why. Okay. that back up. That one. That one. More. It never ceases to end. They're not that important because I'm not good at these. Okay. Oh, there's a Budabaka though. Give me it. Oh, that was luck. I knew it was luck. Hey, you don't die. Well, the Budabaka should be worth that, so it's alright. Can't do that. Out here, please. Bam. Oh, okay, I don't want the fruit. Checkpoint. Okay, now I do remember this part. And I need a tank. Actually, I can break that on this little fence, can I? Yep, can. Awesome. Fall down. A little secret lives and fruit. Fly straight to the turtles. Okay. Checkpoint. No more, Mr. Monk. The bandicoot is a superior. Okay. Better or there it goes. Oh, it's hella high.
Oh my goodness. Oh,
and I fell. I could have just got hurt. Damn it. I don't like those little fire things. Why are they so bouncy? Could they be stiff? Okay, there we go. Go now. Go now. Why are they bouncy? That's all right. That's a lack of loss. I got two, hey. Okay. More of this stuff. Three. Okay, we got past there, thank God. Getting ahead of myself. Do it again. Oh, look at all these lives, generous. Four lives. All day. I don't care about the fruit. And I failed anyways. Hit it. Oh, there's boxes. You know what? I'm gonna hit those boxes though. I come back. Oh, I came back too. Nice. Yeah, that's alright. That's not alright actually. Because these are not up. Dang it. Concentrate. He's going. These are turning back fast. Okay. Yeah, I had to concentrate right there. And a life. How did I miss? Like 10, 11, 12, something like that. Lemon box is not too bad. Not that bad. Proud of myself. Feeling myself. Loading is substantial. Those nice graphics. Okay, we're on a new island. Up the creek. Loading, loading, loading. Failing a bonus round doesn't cost lives. I know that. I know that. Thank God, because I would have lost like 4 or 5 more lives. Okay. Leave me alone, Mr. Fish. Oh, watch. Thought I was done for. Close. Oh. Chica. He stays there. Oh, what the heck? He just started rolling as soon as I landed. Come on, Mr. Leaf. Lily pad. Gosh, just gotta wait. Be patient. Bam. Okay, we're good. Look at this monkey. He's crafty. Damn it! I knew it. You're crafty bastards. Why don't I keep rolling? Patience again, man. Patience again. Alright, let's see here. Oh, dang, I missed it again. Go! Okay, we're good on that leaf. I'm scared by these monkeys, man. Ugh. I had nowhere to go. I couldn't help that one. I couldn't help it. Pet. All right. And the light of my life, bats, alright? This part makes me wait forever. I don't like it. I don't like it. Andale! Yes. Yes. Okay. Evil monkey. Oh, I thought I died. Okay, checkpoint. I'm in for it. I'm all about it. I'm all about it. Okay. What do I do? Put more boxes out? Okay. Keep pushing. Oh, I thought the fish got me. Oof, that's close. I got a bonus. Nice. Nice. Can we jump on top of these things? Oh, I think I was supposed to go on top of it. I'm gonna try to calculate this. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Oh, I pulled that off. I don't know how I did it. I really don't. First go, nice. And some extra lives. Stack them up. They're stacking. And another one, nice. The end. two boxes. Not too shabby, I would say. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Wumpa. I don't think I've had a Buddha Bacar in a while. Ripper Roo, we got a boss fight already. Ripper Roo. Hopefully he's as easy as the first one. The first one was a first goer. Easy. Crazy ass kangaroo. Where you go, sir? Near me, what the heck? Oh, he's going on the same three things. Okay, I got you. So, bottom right, bottom left, middle. That's sketchy. Hey, hurt him. Damn it! I know where to go. I wasn't sure where he was gonna jump. Alright. Same spots again. Okay, I got you. So I wanna hit him in the middle. Come on, buddy. Come get hurt, come on. There you go. Good guy. This one to get hit then. Okay, come on, buddy, he's gotta hit you. Damn it. That's kind of annoying. The same spots, it's kind of annoying. Oh, he just dodged it. Come on, I don't know how to dodge these. Bad timing. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh. I'm bad at this. I am super bad at this. I'm gonna try to do something else. Trying to hit these middle ones. He got hurt. I fell in. I didn't even notice at the top of the screen. Oh, come on. The heck is that? I fell in the waterfall. Same ones again. Okay, you want to keep doing the same stuff. It's a lot harder than the first boss. Buddy, land there. Nice. Hey, got him. Finish him off. Peace signs, crash. Ripper ruin. Why, you crazy thing? That's what I'm talking about. It took a lot longer than last boss, but still did it. The Wumpa Islands. Wumpa. Oh. That was kind of a weird place for a boss. I feel like I just started kind of. We'll do one more level after the boss. Lost City. Break every box without drawing. Earn a special gem. every box without dying. Oh my god, that's probably the blue ones in.
Woodabaga!
Woodabaga! Finally! Can you go? Wasting my Budabaga in life. Yeah, those are gonna have to stay there.
Budabaga!
Budabaga. Lives. Alright. What was that? That was terrible. Couldn't even do a simple jump. That's terrible. Terrible. Alright, clutch up. Focus, focus. I might. A little bit weirder, but I'm focusing. I have to do all the moves this way. I'm jumping way too early. That's twice. Wasted a good life. Okay, I got a life back. Okay, that's all right. What is going on? Okay, all these fruits help. It definitely helps. Jump late. There you go. That's what it was. Let's say what? The heck? That. Chica! I like this thing. Oh, I could have jumped on that. That extra. Extra checkpoint! Finally. Can't get that. Need that box. Alright. Oh! Scary. Idiot, gosh. Hey, I'll take that. Oh! Oh, at least I had a Budabaga cup. I thought I died actually though. Chica! Checkpoint. Oh, I got the secret thing too. Well, I get to keep it. I don't know if it's really worth it because I missed one already. But that's cool, I guess. Oh, I wanted. Terrible. Go. Okay, patience. Go. Be quick. Quick. Just some fruit. Okay, I don't care about the fruit as much. Right now, anyways. The box over there. Exclamation mark. Okay, I hit it. Ooh, okay, that's alright. Quick! Too quick. Okay, I messed that up. Too quick. It's actually kind of slow. Oh yeah, there's a bonus dude right there. Oh, leave me alone. Why doesn't he leave me alone? What the heck just happened? He just threw me off. That was weird. Go back here in the secret little area. You can see the boxes back here. That's one of the secrets. I missed the one in the beginning. Wonder if I can ever get one of those Frankenstein dudes. Bonuses. Oh! The heck? No! Huh! Hey, another life. Okay. I knew you were coming. You freaked me out. You read. Leave me alone! How do you get it? Does he go away? I don't hurt him! Okay, I can land on him though. It's really weird. Really weird. Go, go, go! Oh, how do you do that? You have to time it differently? You have to wait for a different timer. That was a fast life. I'll spin you in the air. There we go. I was wondering if I can hurt you. Come on, dude. Get out of my face. Out my face. Why did I do? Patience. Patience. Get off me. Whoa. Come on, buddy. Okay. I can't move. Can't move. Okay, go. Stay down here. It doesn't line up though. Oh, that was close. Checkpoint. That seems good. There. Andale. Life. I got the fruit too. More bats. I don't want to go yet. It's a bonus. I need some life. Well, I have lives, but. Let's get more. 33, holy crap. Oh, a lot of fruit. Sketchy. I couldn't do anything about that. Bouncing, the dude broke first. Slower, I guess. Back on to the bonus. Bam. Straight. Can't go too far ahead. Why does it do that? I hit the bottom when I hit it first. Wow, this is gonna be tough. Bonus. Right, come on, bonus. Bam, bam. I'm like really sketchy right now. Oh, I almost had it too. I was just doing lucky stuff. It's a ton of fruit. I don't know if I should do this one, keep doing it or not. I'm gonna keep doing it. It's because of the amount of lives you can get. Kind of tough. Probably the toughest. toughest bonus I've had to deal with. Alright, I'm gonna give myself like 3 more tries at the most. This is ridiculous for a bonus. Or I might just go without trying to get all the boxes. How about that? I know I can get through this. It's just a box of fruit. Yeah, I'm just going through. Forget the boxes. I don't know how the bottom. I keep breaking the bottoms first. Forget it. Give me as much food as you can, though. That's cool. Lots of lives, thank you. Forget that. 38 lives, not too bad. Still got stuff to mess with. Okay. Whew! That was a far, far jump. Oh, did he push me off? Like I bounced. That was weird. Okay. You're good with that. Survive. Don't push me off. Oh. It's close, man. Close, close, close. Give me free food. I'll take them. 26 of 82. That's a bad one. That was a bad box. Bad box level. Oh, it knocked him over. What the heck? I didn't miss this many. He's like passed out. The box that broke. It says the box that broke his back, I guess. Damn, 56 boxes. Stupid. All right, that's gonna be part two for Crash Bandicoot. Please like, comment if you like, subscribe, favorite, share, whatever you guys can do for me. Please leave a comment. I'll respond. I'll see you next time. Part three. Peace out.